Roman Reigns is going to face Dolph Ziggler December 6th, 2019. I thought that was exciting because of Dolph Ziggler, but then all of a sudden I'm wondering, okay, Roman Reigns is going to win. I don't know if Bryan Danielson is going to be in this corner, but it's possible. And then Wyatt comes out for Ziggler. And then it's going to be the opener of the main event. It's going to be awful. What are your thoughts on subscribe?